let's be very clear. Benghazi is not political. It was created for one purpose and one purpose only: to find the truth on behalf of the families of the four dead Americans. Period. I've been very clear about this, and don't use politics to try to change this around. That is the only reason why that committee was created. The integrity of Trey Gowdy, the integrity of the work that has been done, has never come into question, and it never should be. Stop playing politics.
Did you misspeak, though, personally?
I could have been more clear in my description of what was going forward, and I've stated that. But there's only one reason why that committee was created, period.
Let me just add this. There's not one American who in the course of their lifetime wouldn't rather have the opportunity to say words over again. Not one. There's not one American that hasn't had this experience. Listen, Benghazi's committee is about what happened before, during, and after a terrorist attack in Libya, where four Americans died. The American people deserve the truth about what happened, period.